Okay, so I went around and I did all the other little things I still needed to do. Like, I went around and went back to them monster things and blew them up with bombs, went and made them. Found some saltpeter to buy off the alchemist down, or the herbalist down here. So everything is pretty much done. So I'm up by the Nilfgaardian place. I did improve my armor. Like, I crafted like a better version of it. And I just need to craft a sword now, which I'm guessing since this is the only place I haven't been yet, there's a swordsmith here and I saw an armorer thing up there. Because the dwarf in the village can't make any swords or anything, he just does armors.
Leather Nordling.
So I'm assuming that this guy up here is a swordsman or a swordsmith.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
So I want to quickly. Is there anything down here? Can I make that jump? Should we see? Oh, that's pretty close. See, I wonder. Ah, look, I knew. Ah, it's nothing fucking anything good, but still. Eh. See, I thought there might be some stuff here because how it was like in. It was dented in, so it was harder to see. What's through here? The infirmary? Is there any good stuff that I can take? What the hell are they mining? The bricks. They're just a lookout. One that's laughing for some reason. What's on this side? Oh. Another lookout, okay. What's this way though? It's locked, damn it.
That's a good life. Mouth.
Who are you?
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walkie, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters, they got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
What have you got
Show
first?
Me your
Nothing that catches or stands out anyway that you have. Alright, what can you craft me? So we've got Viper's Steel Sword, which does more damage, more poison. Bonus from experience from humans and non-humans, not too bad, but less or zero critical hit and armor piercing. But I've got enough stuff to craft it if I wanted to. What about silver? Why have I got like these super OP swords straight off the bat? What the hell? 248 damage? Holy shit. But I don't have any buffs to them. But they're pretty high level stuff. Now this is what I need. I need a better steel sword. So I need silver ingots, which you don't have because... Crap. Can I craft a silver ingot? Is that a thing? Can craft an iron one? Oh, I can. I got enough for a single ingot. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. That's pretty lucky I had enough. Jeez, that cost me a lot of money. Alright.
So long.
Yeah, this is an upgrade I need. This is a well good upgrade to a silver sword.
Is a Yondrain Ibmakir.
The place got everything. You got an armor upgrade. Got a weapon upgrade. Take all that.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look, see the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Yeah, why do you care about it? That's a stupid question.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men.
I found the nest, I think.
Found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Okay.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Asun Yachten.
Can I teleport anywhere? I can. So I'm pretty sure I think I found the nest already, but actually I think it's already pointing me straight to where the nest is. I don't even need to talk to Miss Love. I already found it. God damn it. Slip down. Yeah, here it is. I did find it. This is where the dead griffin was. Alright, you're a dead guy, but you're not the dead guy I need.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male.
So he's pissed, basically.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Burned. Only a human could do this.
Then I need to talk to an herbalist as well. Is that not a thing? I don't know. I guess we'll just go talk to... I know I already have Buckthorn. I remember getting some in... Oh, shit. Fuck. I remember getting some in the... in the river when I was swimming. So that might be why we don't have to go talk to the herbalist.
Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months worth. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Burned. Only a human could do this.
Okay, don't jump off the cliff this time. We take it slow. Might the fast travel will be slightly quicker since we're at a point already. Actually, I don't know where that herbalist was, but I guess we don't have to talk to her. I don't know. Maybe I have to talk to her after I'm done talking with Vesemir, perhaps. We shall see.
Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Climax. Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
Yes, yes, this boy. Will he venture out to inspect his grain anytime soon?
What for? Harvest is a long way off yet.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun?
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
Before I do talk to him, I want to do a hard save. There you go.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Yeah, I got the buckthorn already.
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Later, Vesemir.
Do I need to do anything beforehand? So I sort of want to go find this herbalist and see if she has anything I need. But I don't know where he said. She had a hut near the crossroad. It's over there. Should go see if we can find it. I just want to quickly have a look. So she has a house around here somewhere. That woman was too far away. That one, whatever that is over there, I think that's the ruin. That she won't live there. That's pretty close. There's houses down here, but I don't think this is her. I think these are ruins, weren't they? Or maybe not. Actually, yeah, they are. I don't think she lives down here, though.
Dad, come on!
Fucking wolves. Yeah, I'm not sure where she lives then. Oh shit, nearly fell down. See, this might not even be where that Nilfgaardian meant. Could have been a completely different crossroads, just that this area is called the Crossroads. Could be living at any other place, to be honest. See, there's a house down there, but I think that's a ruin as well. I think them there are actually ruins. Let me go check that house down there. Is it a ruin? Yeah, it looks like a ruin. I'm stuck. Anything good in here? No. Nothing good. I could probably just look up where she is. Do I want to do that though? I don't know. Fast travel. Back to the village. Should I look up where she is? I might look up where she is.
Looking for trouble.
I'm going to look up where she is. I want to see her because she might have stuff that I need. Okay, so I found out where she is. She's over there. I think I marked out the right area. Yeah, this, I see the herbalist symbol. Oh, what's all this? Well, I don't think I have this flower, actually. I'll take a few of that.
My pride, Hellraiser.
There you go, that's nice. Nice. Hello?
Yes?
Oh, this woman knows the woman who's from that village with the ghost.
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarrelled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
Oh, she gave me a bunch of stuff. Holy crap.
Yes?
Oh, gosh, she gave me saltpeter. Really? See, that's where I get the saltpeter from.
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love.
I thought I remember that place that she just mentioned. In the books, I think that's where Ciri spent a long time there, and Geralt spent a lot of time there, getting healed and things after contracts.
We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed. Until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Yeah, Ciri spent a lot of her childhood there, I think, growing up.
Griffin do that to her?
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her Swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Oh, shit. Wait, can I heal her?
Farewell.
I don't think I even have a Swallow made. I've got a quest, though. Bruidos of Swallow Potion. I can do that. I think I have the stuff to do it as well. Alchemy. Potion. Swallow.
Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
Damn, she's giving me all the stuff.
Yes?
Farewell.
Give me more crowns and stuff. Venom extract. Alright, now we've got to talk to Vesper and kill ourselves a griffin. I think I could do with some... Just give me a bunch of oil as well. Oh, sweet and blood. What's that? Oh, a bestiary. Let's probably mark all these off. Night Wraith deco. Night Wraiths. Plague Maidens. See, I think I could do with making... I think I have a beast. Oil. I have enhanced beast oil. Which I think needs beast oil. I think a griffin is classed as a beast. I could be completely wrong though, to be honest. Yeah, I need one beast oil to start off with. I don't suppose I have already beast oil made, do I? No, the only oil I have is Spectre oil. I'll equip these swallow potions though, since we're going to be into getting into a fight, it wouldn't hurt having them. I'm guessing somewhere in this region I can find beast oil, but I haven't found it, which is fine. We'll just do it without it. Hey, Vesemir.
Yes. What is it, Wolf?
How you doing? Let's kill a griffin.
Been busy with the griffin contract.
And?
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Yeah, actually having some Thunderbolt might be good as well. Thunderbolt's always a nice potion. Do I have the thing to make it? No, I found the thingy though. Oh, never mind. Griffins are Colossus hybrids, so I don't even have that oil. Don't even know if I'd be able to get it anywhere, to be honest. There you go, that's Plague Maiden. Anyway. Let's go, I see you, Vesemir. Run! Run, 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 run. Shortcut.
Got a lump of bread today.
We're going this way. Oh, right out of stamina. No. Bam, same time.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Yeah, we are ready.
It's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
What the fuck? Where'd that sheep come from?
All we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
That's fake sheep.
That? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait, take this.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
A witcher with a crossbow? We breaking with tradition?
Stop talking, got a griffin to kill. Watch out!
How you like that silver?
I'm not even sure how you use the crossbow.
It's about to dive!
What are you diving? Having two witches makes it a lot easier. Ooh. Didn't even need to ground it, this time came down its own. Last time it was down there, we did half health to it, so.
Not good.
Out. Fucking damn it. What the hell, where'd that horse come from?
Don't let it get away!
Oh, it's running. How do I not shoot? I'm shooting. Oh god. Go, go, go. Screw the horse. Actually, I should have probably called for the horse. Doesn't matter, it's bleeding. There's blood trails. Come on, Vesemir. I feel like I'm doing most of this damage here.
How you like that silver?
Dead.
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Okay. It would take ages before he cut that thing's head off. Like, that's a pretty big neck. I'm not even that far away from the Black Ones, actually. Just under 400 meters away, or 400 feet, footsteps, or whatever.
What the hell is this?
Roy!
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
Rip him.
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tja, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the Griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
It's like the gold. Oh shit.
Mercy!
150 crowns, not too bad. That guy's getting whipped, we'll just leave him to it. Okay, so we've got to prepare to leave. There is a few things I want to do. Go to a few merchants because I know they have some things that I might want to buy. And maybe I have to just have a little look around more for anything that I could find. And then, yeah, that's what I want to do. And then when we come back, we'll talk to Vesemir and prepare to leave. Because I think we are pretty much done in any way in that aspect in this area. So, yeah, we'll carry on with the main quest.